Hi there, folks. I'm meteorologist Darby Bybee with your 4029TV.com forecast. Let's take a look at our Sunday night going into Monday morning. Of course, a lot of rain on our Easter. Hope you had a good one in spite of that. Now, the 20% chance of showers tonight. We're talking isolated showers, not really a big deal. Not as cold tonight. We've been seeing temperatures the last couple nights in the 30s and 40s. Tonight, we're talking lows in the 40s and 50s as you wake up and head off to work and school tomorrow morning. Could need the umbrella, but again, just a slight chance of rain in the morning. We'll call it a 20% chance of an afternoon or evening shower or storm on Monday, but the big story, those high temperatures getting up near 70 in northwest Arkansas on Monday. Mid-70s for us in the River Valley on Monday afternoon, and mid-70s for us in the Ouachitas as well. I wouldn't expect to see a whole lot of sunshine tomorrow, but because of that south wind getting gusty at times, that'll help to warm us up quite a bit. Take a look at why we've got the south wind. Now, to the north of this warm front today, kind of an east wind blowing. We've had lots of cloud showers. When we get to the south of that warm front tomorrow, that's when those south winds begin to blow in, and that's when we start to warm up. Now, you notice that, yes, certainly Monday night, a few storms off to our north, probably off to our north and west too, but they should stay out of our area, we think, right now. Now, Tuesday, we see more storms develop Tuesday evening in central Oklahoma, perhaps in Kansas, a little bit further north across portions of north West Missouri. That's Tuesday night. Some of that could get into our area Tuesday night as well. It would pose a little bit of a severe threat with it. And then Wednesday, we could actually see maybe a few storms get close enough to pose a severe threat as well. But I think the real show arriving on Thursday, that's when we're expecting severe weather really over a really large area of the country, much of Arkansas under the gun on Thursday, Missouri, eastern Oklahoma as well. And we're talking damaging winds, large hail, and not isolated tornadoes, but perhaps quite a few tornadoes across a pretty large area, so not just confined over our immediate area, but still something that we'll need to watch very carefully. Again, this is for Thursday, so we're going to continue to update you on that situation throughout the week. Have another update on that 7-day forecast coming up tonight at 9 on the CW and at 10 on 4029.